them too. Copy that.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man. They sent me you.
Heard a lot about you, Hurk.
That's cool, dude. Hey, it's cool, dude. I never was that popular in high school, but I'll tell you this. Ever since, man, I swear, it's like I'm the captain of the football team, lead cheerleader, and the principal rolled into one big fucking sleep bag full of beer.
What? No. I just heard you're always around when, what's that word, insurrection happens.
Well, I haven't seen no resurrection yet, but me and Monkey God, we pretty tight. I also talk to all the baby Jesuses quite a lot. The white one, the black one, the bow and arrow one. Yeah, I'll let you know what happened.
I don't even know what we're fucking talking about anymore. I hear you've been out of the country. What's it like?
Listen, man, everywhere you go is some kind of fucked up, okay? Basically, all them countries I've been to, they got one thing in common, and that's some dude who just wants to keep all the treasure and ladies and beer for himself.
Figure.
Dang, we agreeing? Am I right? That just happened?
Yeah, don't get used to it. Eli's doing the best he can to hold us all together. There's not many of us whitetails left. You gotta breathe quieter, Hurk. Give yourself away. Way to get yourself killed out here.
Huh? No, ain't possible, Pico. I gotta take it max air, let it go full blast. My body is like a jet engine running on high octane fuel going Mach 10.
More like a fucking hippopotamus than a jet engine.
Oh, yeah? Well, how about I just hold my breath next time I'm saving your ass in a fight?
Like that'll happen. Hunting with a gun's like doing brain surgery with a fucking sledgehammer. Real killers use bows.
Damn, Jess, you look good today, girl. You got that badass ninja shit going on, like you might kill me any second. I dig it.
I guess that's a compliment.
Damn right, lady girl. Got plenty more where that came from, too. Copy that.
Our judges to hunt down escaped prisoners. They're on you like a moose.
Oh, I just remembered step three. We take them from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all them foreign prostitutes. You see that watchtower? Let's go fuck shit up.
Done and done.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. The truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.